Okay, well, I've got a grenade launcher. And a semi-auto sniper rifle that's purple.
Our teammate's being a giant fucking loot hog, so once I find a gun, I'm probably gonna fucking murder him.
We are pretty far away.
Well, don't worry, I got something for a teammate. I want to kill him so fucking bad. Something at us?
No, I don't think so.
We both have fucking snipers.
Yep.
Awesome.
Come on, how many fucking guns you got, bud? Okay, I'm gonna take his assault rifle. You can have his rocket launcher. Yes.
Good, awesome.
Okay.
For a second I got scared though, I was like, who the fuck's you and me?
You can have those grenades if you want.
Thanks, Tabe.
Fucking. I had two pistols and a sniper and a grenade launcher, and he took an assault rifle.
Yeah, what the hell?
The chest
You
is on
not
the
get it?
piece we broke.
Oh my fucking god. Literally this game.
Okay. Can't wait till we get banned for team killing.
That's bullshit, that guy's a fucking asshole. Dude, I know this is a team thing, but I'm gonna be a fucking faggot just for having to take everything. Ooh, why'd you kill me? Hey, medkit in this house.
Gonna say we can probably loot this house real quick.
Hey, green AR. If I grab it.
No, I got a scoped one. I'm gonna take that. Do you want some grenades?
No. Yeah, I'll take them.
They're up here. Yeah.
I think I heard. Did you hear that? Oh, what the hell? What? I heard gunshots. I think I'm just crazy. I'm also fucking stuck in this goddamn house.
Go to this next house.
Very chest. Fuck them up. Hashtag not my system for building. It's so fucking happening. On a shield potion. It's moving in, eh? You don't want to try to camp the bridge like I did last time? It's not worth it.
Yeah, I was gonna say we won't be able to now. It's a far ass drop.
I have to take the bridge.
We might want to sit on the outside of the circle for a hot couple minutes.
Alright. Wanna try to check this building quick?
Yeah.
Green AR in here. Yep.
Found him. There's a group of people behind us.
Shit. How far behind?
Like at those trees. I knocked the guy down. Just killed that one fucker. We've got him trapped. I'm on this side sniping him. I just killed. Was that the only lady?
I think.
Yeah, we killed their team off. She didn't go down.
Hey, purple AR for you.
Fuck. Okay, that's got a scope. I need her heavy bullets. I don't think she had any.
There's medium over here.
We need to go. We need to go. We need to go.
Yeah. Alright. Yeah, let's go.
I need to. I wish we didn't have to kill them, like, or, well, move, like, right after we killed them, because I needed some bandages and so I could keep this full med kit, but I'm gonna need to use this.
Alright.
Okay, I'm gonna come check this building.
What do you use to reload the grenade launcher?
Rockets.
Alright, the grenade launcher is full.
There's anything up here. Shotgun shelves.
Can you hear
Fucking.
gunshots? Yeah, someone's shooting. Somewhere.
I'm coming down. Mikey D's nuts just got killed.
Sounds like it's below us. Not like directly, but somewhere in the town.
Yeah. Definitely somewhere in the town. Sounds like there's a person. Yep, I see him.
Oh, right over there.
Come on, the sniper's drop is so freaking high. I did not think I'd really have to compensate like fucking four notches. Oh, there's a person down way over there.
I'm heading over here.
Okay, I'm going. I was just trying to scare that person. That's where she was. She was building a house up there.
You must have left.
Oh,
oh. I'm not dead.
I got her.
Missing a med kit.
God damn it. Knock down somebody.
I saw.
Behind the outhouse, there's a guy behind the tall structure right to it, next to us. Okay, I don't get why I can't hit the guy that's crawling. My sight's right on him. There we go.
Fuck off. Get down there. I'm behind the tree up here.
There's people building houses to our left.
Mm-hmm.
There's a guy on that hill. I'm gonna reload my sniper and snipe him. Quit moving. God damn it. Why do you have to leave so far? It's not even fucking...
Fuck off.
I need to heal.
I'm a top fucking faggot. I think the rebound is good. Need to try to grab bandages or something.
There's a health kit right over in that group of stuff, I'm pretty sure.
Fuck. Oh, shit.
We're gonna need to fucking push into that building where those enemies are. Destroy them. If you got rockets. Still. Here's a grenade launcher over here. Let me fucking pick up the... I'm gonna trade out the sniper for these grenades.
Alright.
There's a purple grenade launcher, I'll take that.
This one I drop.
Shit, why doesn't the ammo switch
one
over?
Locked behind us, by the way.
Can't reach to them. There's two guys running across the field. I shot one. Shot him twice.
I hit him once. Yeah.
There's another one. Behind the tree, I'm pretty sure. Well, they met up with somebody in the building over there.
Behind the trees, pushing out. Hit him once.
I think they were the ones to push out of the building. Stay right on this hill.
I think he died. Cause there's a whole bunch of loot by that old stairway up.
You fucker. There's a dude over there.
There's a guy in here. Fuck.
Why are the guns so inaccurate, man? Fuck.
Oh shit. Fuck. Fucking asshole.
Is it a team of three versus me?
I don't know, but it was one guy that killed me. There he is. That's the guy that killed me. I know where the last guy is, I think.
Where?
Up where that, there's a brick house up there. He made himself a little fucking hidey hole. He's just sitting in there.
Up there?
Yeah. It's up, like, it's near that thing, yeah. He's just got a little fucking pussy hidey hole as he's sitting inside. Got like grenades or anything?
Unless you had some.
Nope. Oh, yep. There you go. He's just up the hill to the left of you.
I need to grab my rocket launcher.
The house. Right up there, see it? Little shithole under the tree. Oh, to your right, to your right.
Yes! Baby!
Winner.